ilang movie mo na to with Viva Max?
I think ay this year this itong pagbalik ko dalawa pa lang
Yes. Ah,
kasi meron
dalawa
din
pa.
ako meron din kasi ako mga past movies like yung
Oo.
nakikita ko yung first time nandun sa Viva Max and also yung kay Ann Bulaklak ng Maynila kay ano
Ay,
Angelo De Leon.
Oh, so wait lang, bakit ano? Bakit ka nag-stop for a while?
Okay, kasi nag-family ako. And hindi nag-work. So, balik sa showbiz.
Ano yung family? Family business.
And then,
Ano?
bumuo ako ng family.
Ah, nag-family planning ka.
Oo.
O
Yeah. And
tapos?
then, hindi nag-work kasi marami kaming mga differences. Hindi talaga ma... hindi... I think we're not meant. We could be good parents, but not as,
Ah, as ano,
mag-asawa yet.
partners, oo. Pero you're married, no, not yet.
Now, I'm already married, but now we're separated.
Ah, okay. And then you have how many children together?
Only one daughter.
Oh, okay. So you tried to work it out. Tapos, pero hindi naman siya tumututol sa pag-Viva Max mo.
Like I said, hiwalay na kami. So, wala na siyang
Wala
pakialam.
siya.
So,
Okay.
bata na lang, yeah.
Oo. How old is your, ano, your daughter or son?
My daughter is 5 years old.
Oh, okay. Child pa. Nag-school na. Ganon. Pero
Yes,
ano tawag
kinder.
mo dito, at least bakit oh, why did you have it in your heart na bumalik sa Viva Max?
Well, actually, before pa, I really wanted to go back sa showbiz, may kumukuha sa akin ng teleserye, and it's just that maraming mga ano eh, pag married ka kasi marami kang i-consider, not only your partner, but also the family. And so ngayon, I really love acting.
Oo,
I
oo.
love showbiz kasi ever since when I was younger, when I was in college, ito na yung work ko talaga. As in, I was working with ABS-CBN before, local sa Cebu. And naging ano ako doon, may teleserye ako before. So it's called Agik-ik. It's a Bisaya teleserye. And then,
Cute, oh.
yes, and also every Saturday, I have this noontime show, yung I forgot the name, the title of the program. But every Saturday yon noontime show. Yes, nag-host din ako doon.
Wow. Ngayon, based ka na sa Manila o Cebu pa rin?
Yeah, since I yung
Based ka na
nag-start
sa
ako
Manila or sa Cebu pa rin?
ngayon, based na ako sa Manila kasi ever since na I started, I being an actress here in Manila, so nag-ano na, dito na talaga ako. So nalipat lang kami before kasi yung work ng ex ko
That's
is
nice.
sa
Oo.
ibang lugar. So, nata-transfer kami. But now, I'm back here.
Oh, wow. So parang ang ano mo na to, ang pagbibida mo ngayon sa Viva Max, eh, para naman sa sarili mo.
Yes. Para sa sarili ko. And
Oh.
I realized a lot of things. For 10 years na, let's say, nakulong ako. Yun, kasi, syempre, hindi ko iniisip yung sarili ko. Parang lagi family, di ba? So ngayon, naisip ko na I have to do something for myself kasi naisip ko parang parang marami akong na-miss. Marami akong na-miss at saka I'm happy now, as you could see, I'm glowing. Parang kasi before
Oh.
I went to Viva, nakita ko ni Boss Vic ang taba ko. Ang taba ko talaga, as in,
Saan na sabi?
inspiration. So ngayon, sabi ni Boss Vic sa akin, sabi ko, Boss, pwede pa ba? Sabi niya, oh, why not? Sabi niya, papayat ka lang. So I didn't know na isasabak pala ako sa sexy. I thought Mother Rose lang ako. So siguro, he saw something in me na pwede pa and kakabog-kabog pa. Pwede siguro. Sige, go.
Oh, mukha nga
Ayan.
naman ano back with a vengeance ka no kakabog-kabog talaga. Pero
Yeah.
anong movie mo ngayon? Ano tong pinopromote mo? What is it about?
Yeah, pinopromote namin tong Suki. Actually, wala akong This is a very, yung character ko dito is kontrabida ako. So first time ko maging kontrabida kasi marami akong mga movies na nagawa before. Ako yung inaaway, ako yung sinasaktan. Dito ako yung nananakit. Ayan,
wow.
So yeah, and then sabi pa, thankful naman ako dahil may tiwala naman sa akin yung director. He told me during the shooting na sabi niya sa akin, oh, Ida, kailangan ikaw magdadala dito, ha? Kailangan dumapaiyak ko si Azzy. So, yun, kailangan yung talaga intense. So, nagawa ko naman siya. Grabe yung pag-internalize ko para lang ma-feel ko talaga yung character. So, nanilisik yung mata ko. As in, kakaibang Ida yung mapapanood nila dito. So, it's one of a kind acting ang ginawa ko dito.
That's nice. When is it showing?
This will be shown this coming February 24th. Malapit na.
All right. Yes. Thank you. Parang bukas. As a Friday na yon.
Yes. And also, I also have a movie na showing pa rin until now. It's Lucky Rida. Wife po ako ni
with
Jane
Angela,
Manalo.
Tama.
Yes. Dito naman, medyo mabait ako. Na medyo bastos.
Alright.
Ayun, so panoorin na lang nila, so still showing, so try to watch it.
Thank you so much, Ida. Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Bye.